As African Americans, we have a heritage of brotherhood. We have overcome much to survive. But today, there's a genocide threatening to erase our hope and eliminate our future. It is three times as likely to strike Black women. It's claimed 14 million of our children. It is abortion. You see, abortion doesn't solve problems. It just creates different ones. I know. So help restore our dream by restoring the dignity of human life in our communities.